remain ever thankful for you and God's ministry through you. As we begin this holiday season, I pray you enter it with a powerful sense of God's delight in you. Disciples are making disciples. Churches are being multiplied. Lives are being transformed. Let me share just a few stories of God's extravagant love this year. Mission House, a church plant in Salisbury, North Carolina, is following Jesus' footsteps as a self-described army of love in their community. Their ministry is embodied through city street prayer walks and teaching neighborhood youth filmmaking skills.
John 1:14, it says, "The Word became flesh and moved into the neighborhood." We were called to be in the very fabric of our neighborhood. Discipleship is about creating an environment where people, they find love, they find belonging, they find trust, and that opens them up further to the movings of the Holy Spirit in their lives. We're more interested in being the church than actually having church, because we're here to make this world holy.
In the forgotten city of Detroit, Michigan, God is restoring a community through Mosaic, a multicultural, multi-ethnic, multi-economic church plant, because of the way that church cares for each other. Neighbors watching this beautifully diverse church end up wanting its joy. People are being saved.
Proximity changes everything. People want to be known, and people want to be seen, and people want to be heard, and people want to be loved. That's really how we're going to change the world, is when we're there in the messiness of their life.
I remember coming through the doors of Mosaic, and I felt that love immediately as I walked through the door. My spirit just came alive.
I found a church that I will grow. I find a church that I will serve. I found home.
I see a future now. This is what God did for me.
Something as simple as telling stories is saving lives in Red Rock, Arizona. Conversations hosted by the Village Church plant have quickly brought people into God's kingdom.
The best way that people come to know Jesus is through other Christians. And so if we can set up communities of intentional Christians, more and more people will come to know him just as a result of that. We've seen people empowered to share their faith, and as a result, we've seen new believers multiply.
At this point, we're a little over 2 years old, and we've had over 130 people say yes to Jesus for the first time. So now, Village Church is getting to see its story replicated in another location. So we're storytellers personally, but now as a church as well.
We have so much for which to give thanks. Since 1968, over 1 million lives have been made new through the Wesleyan Church. We give thanks for a growing discipleship and church multiplication movement, increasing numbers of women in ministry and multi-ethnic churches, impactful intergenerational ministries, vibrant educational institutions, and congregations earnestly asking questions and seeking God's will to transform their communities. We also have much to do. The gospel gap continues to grow. There are more people today who are yet to believe in Jesus Christ as Savior than there are churches to reach them. Pray with me to fill this void. Continue to seek God's leading in the creative ways you're reaching out to those around you. Everywhere, people need to see and know Jesus. Reach them. May hope drive us. May grace change us. I end as I began. For you, I give thanks.